lines on this one feel so alive.
Oh, wow. That's quite the compliment.
I really like what you did with the colors in this one.
Oh, that dark blue pigment in the sky was really hard to nail down.
Well, you clearly did. It's beautiful.
Thank you. Oh, that one's my favorite. I'm really proud of that one, man. Like, seriously.
No, yeah, it's amazing. Hands are so hard to draw.
They really are.
Hey, what's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
This one's covered up.
Yeah, it's not ready for anyone's eyes.
It can't be that bad.
Maybe I'll show it to you one day, but not today.
Only three colors? Where are the rest?
That's all I need. I mix them to make the rest.
Is that another one of your paintings? It's pretty good.
Nah, not my best. I could do better.
Well, I like it. What's next?
Well, now's when I usually harvest the beetroots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay. You know, I paint too. Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
There are some roots up this way. Easy, girl. You've got this.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Hmm. Got it.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See? You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is...
Truck! On the ridge!
Control.
Do you need to be? At least there's some roots down here. Grab them while we look for a way out. No knife, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total loss. Don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yellow before more of them show up. You're okay. But what about you, Loki? What do you feel when you change?
Anger.
How did you unleash the wolf with that anger? Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your head, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you stay you.
Where does this bridge go?
Hold on.
Whoa! You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing to show you.
You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water. This way.
Is it alright if we stick around longer? I wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Yes.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, though. That's where we're headed.
Huh. Head in.
Gold.
I really like that stuff.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited. I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Y'all, that usually takes a while to get around.
What you doing?
There's my line. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You wanna try?
Looks easy enough. Huh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about... one. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you.
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this. Ah! Ah! Duraka! That didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A trucker came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later. We'll want to head under that archway when we're done.
Nice one. Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you.
Well,
I promise.
What about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their faith? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the end point remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it. Yeah.
What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward.
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
It just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there. Now? Time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me. This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
Let's see.
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgar.
Where?
Inside your mother's nails.
But that's... They're more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Yahtzee. Brother?
Be careful.
Ara. Giants. These belong to the Giants?
These are the Giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. He found a peace. Now they are your responsibility.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. That's what my mother said. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. It's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
The only other time I was in Jotunheim, I was there with my father.
You know the Giant's fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just, it's over as far as the Giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off. Yala?
Anger Boda, could you help? Is she okay? These marbles, they are all that remains of the giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. There's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone.